I'm pretty sure we have never taken you to the location which, if you can stay with us in the next half an hour, we will be going to very shortly. It's supposedly the world's most remote inhabited land. And
to urge Americans to support his plans to spend trillions of dollars rebuilding the economy. Republicans have dismissed the proposal as socialist dreams. The Palestinian parliamentary election, the first in 15 years, is likely to be delayed. President Mahmoud Abbas said after a meeting with other leaders, it would only take place if Israel allowed voting in occupied East Jerusalem. At least three people have been killed in an exchange of gunfire on Turkey's Tajik border. The incident has been linked to a dispute over water resources. Menthol cigarettes are to be banned across the United States under new...
We'll take a closer look at that in about 5 minutes after news headlines. Support for OPB comes from members. Thank you. And from Oregon Community Foundation. Thanking Oregon's generous donors, volunteers, and...